Hi, I'm Kylie from Privyr, and welcome back to our series about how to send and track files on WhatsApp using Privyr. We've gone over how to send and track a file for one person, as well as how to bulk send files, brand your business, and customize your experience with files on the Privyr app. The links to those videos are in the description, so if you haven't seen them yet, make sure to check them out. Now we're going to talk about how to upload, edit, view, and add notes to files on Privyr Web, and then switch between that and your Privyr app on your phone to make things a little bit more convenient when you send those files. Privyr has so many features that help you turn your leads into clients right from your phone. And everything we talk about can be done on the Privyr app without leaving your mobile. But if you're the kind of person who wants to upload, manage, and track your files, and you work a lot on a laptop, I do want to show you what this can look like when you're using the web version of Privyr. So open up your web browser, go to privyr.com. If you're not logged in, do that. You can head to your content tab. You can see messages, files, and pages are all up here. We're gonna go into files. You can see your files, search for them, and upload them. So click on the file you want more information about. You can preview your file here and edit the default share message. This is the text in the message with the file when you send it via WhatsApp or the messaging app of your choice. So I'm gonna edit it a little bit here so you can see how it works. Just make sure this box isn't blank. It's always good to give your lead some context about what's in your file. And you can see this top part here is going to be auto-personalized with their name. To the right, you can see your sharing history. Click on a field to get your file details. I'm gonna click here so you can see the people who have opened this file. Click on an entry to open up a separate window with that client and a timeline of their interactions, including their views. Show detailed view stats, breaks down every time they've opened the file, how long they've looked at it, and the device that they've looked at it on. For more information about how to read the sharing history of each client, visit the links in our description. Head back to your file and you'll see your timeline with all the clients you've sent this to and a summary of their viewing history. And then here are where you can put your private notes. Write anything that's helpful to you here. If there's a feature that's changed, there's a deadline, a promotion. Your clients won't be able to see this even when you send that file to them. Then just save when you're finished. Another way you can view your clients and their timelines is to go to the clients tab and then click on the name of the client you'd like more information about. There's also a tab called Recently Active that focuses on clients who've looked at your content in the past 7 days. And that's a good place to go if you want to follow up with your warmer leads. You can quickly make your changes here on web. And then when you are ready to send those files, and we've talked about this in our last two videos, you can easily trigger between Privyr Web and the Privyr app by clicking up here, view on app. And here's what you'll see on your phone when you click that. So here's a notification, tap that. It'll take you to the same page in your Privyr app, and you can send that file and make more changes without having to pick up your phone and look for where to go. And so there you go. You now know how to use Privyr Web to help you send and track files you send on WhatsApp or other messaging apps. In our next video, we'll talk about how to get the most out of Privyr's file sending and tracking feature. We'll show you how to use it to help figure out what your client wants even before they've reached out to you. To make sure you're using the tips that top salespeople, marketers, and small businesses are using to be successful, make sure you're subscribed to our channel so you don't miss out on a single tip or trick. Please like this video, comment with what you like to see from us. We really love to hear from you. Until next time, take care. I'm Kylie from Privyr, and I'll see you soon.